Whether it's a train derailment, an aircraft accident, a ruptured pipeline, or a sinking ship, the TSB's mission is to conduct independent safety investigations and communicate risks in the transportation system. No matter where in Canada the accident occurs, isolated in the middle of the bush, out at sea, or in the high Arctic, TSB's diverse workforce has the necessary experience, training, tools, and equipment to perform specialized tasks. The TSB also represents Canadian interests in foreign investigations involving ships, pipelines, railway rolling stock, or aircraft that are registered, licensed, or manufactured in Canada. Reporting directly to Parliament through the President of the Queen's Privy Council, the Transportation Safety Board of Canada is an independent agency and a recognized leader in transportation safety investigation. In addition to its head office and engineering laboratory in the National Capital Area, the TSB has 8 regional offices across the country in strategically placed locations to better enable rapid response to accident sites. Canada is a vast country, and the transportation industry plays a vital role in the nation's economy. The marine transportation sector involves more than 300 million tons of cargo and over 55 million passengers per year. Freight and passenger trains travel over more than 80,000 kilometers of rail. Natural gas and oil pipelines stretch for over 50,000 kilometers across Canada, and there are over 7 million air movements within Canada's airspace to transport more than 70 million passengers per year. On average, over 4,000 transportation-related occurrences are reported each year to the TSB. Investigations are initiated when occurrence analysis will lead to a reduction in risks to persons, property, or the environment. At accident sites, TSB personnel work in cooperation with various organizations, whether they be international, federal, provincial, municipal, or private companies, in order to investigate an occurrence in an efficient and timely manner. Often representatives from the transportation industry are invited to watch a TSB investigation in progress. A TSB investigation consists of 3 phases: the field phase, the post-field phase, and later the report production phase. The TSB concentrates on the dangerous conditions that could compromise the safety of people, property, or the environment as revealed by transportation accidents. The TSB will not hesitate to issue preliminary recommendations or other safety communications if they could have an immediate impact on transportation safety. On site, TSB staff examine and document everything in detail. Investigators use all possible methods and resources to enable a thorough and objective investigation in order to draft accurate findings and identify safety deficiencies. After each investigation, a draft report is sent by the board on a confidential basis to designated reviewers who have a direct interest in the occurrence. They may suggest corrections, dispute, or contradict the draft report if it is believed that the information is inaccurate or mistaken. The board carefully considers all comments on the draft report. The TSB report is then finalized, depicting the description of the occurrence, analysis of the issues, findings, deficiencies, and safety actions taken or required. The final report is then released to the public in both official languages. The board will continue to monitor the actions of industry, the regulator, and operators as to how they address the board's safety concerns. In recent years, the TSB has issued recommendations addressing numerous safety issues, including crew fatigue, electrical wiring, recorder capacity, outdated life rafts, rail passenger safety, and overheated brake systems. Canada is recognized internationally to have one of the safest transportation systems in the world. The important work mandated to and conducted by the TSB contributes to safer waterways, railways, pipelines, and skies, not only in Canada, but around the world. The TSB will continue to build awareness of safety issues and to promote the development of a strong safety culture within the transportation industry. To advance transportation safety, this is the number one priority of the Transportation Safety Board of Canada.